can see, already knocked out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 threads. And then you can see how much work is involved. I'm going to start on this one right here. What I usually do is cut it down the center. That way you can break it in half. Sometimes you got to do more than that. Like so. Like that. And there you go. That's how you demo some steps. Always use caution, have somebody underneath so nobody gets hurt. This is pretty much how it's done. DC, author of the Black Carpenter Diary.